हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द टुडेज लेक्चर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द विटामिन टॉक्सिसिटी। ओके, सो बिफोर मूविंग फॉरवर्ड आई रिक्वेस्टिंग यू ऑल दैट सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल एज वेल एज शेयर ऑल द वीडियो टू द योर फ्रेंड्स। ओके, सो मूविंग फॉरवर्ड टुडे व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस, वी आर डिस्कसिंग द विटामिन टॉक्सिसिटी। नो नाउ लुक इट दिस, व्हाट इज विटामिन टॉक्सिसिटी एंड हाउ इट इज अकर। Generally, what happened when, so whenever any person taking vitamin in higher doses or higher diet supplement, in that cases, the chances are vitamin toxicity. So in this lecture, we are discussing about the vitamin A toxicity. Okay, so look at this. What is vitamin A toxicity? So here we have what? Vitamin A. Okay, so whenever vitamin A toxicity occur, so when it is occur, whenever any person taking of the 1 lakh unit, okay, 1 lakh international unit per day, and more than 1 lakh international unit per day if is taking, then there are chances of vitamin A toxicity, and the toxicity is known as hypervitaminosis A. Hypervitaminosis A. Okay, so this is the name of the disease, hypervitaminosis A. Now, what are the symptoms of hypervitaminosis A? So, what are the symptoms of hypervitaminosis A? Now, look at this symptoms. So, here I am giving you a trick or our punchline mnemonics to learn the symptoms of hypervitaminosis A. So, look at here, A square, okay, then B square, okay, and then C, and then D, and then E square. Okay, so look at this A, B, C, D, E. Just A square, B square, C, D, and E square. So what is A? A for alopecia. Okay, A for alopecia. So alopecia, basically you know, hair loss, loss of hair. Okay, and then again A means anorexia. Anorexia, or basically loss of appetite. Okay, so it is also associated with the loss of appetite. Clear? And then B for bleeding. Clear? And then again B, that is bone pain or bone ache. Clear? And then C, chronic liver disorder. Chronic liver disorder. Okay, and then D for dermatitis. Clear? And then E for erythema. Okay, and then again E for exfoliation. Okay, so these are the symptoms we found. These are basically the symptoms. Okay, so these are symptoms. Now the question is how to treat this hypervitaminosis A disorder. So what are the treatment options available for us? So look at this, what are the treatment? So what we have a treatment? So first we need to stop the high diet. So stop vitamin A supplements. Okay, clear? So first thing is that stop vitamin A supplement and stop vitamin A dose. Clear? As well as dietary sources, stop diet sources. Clear? As well as the important thing is that for treatment is give the vitamin E. Give vitamin E. So why we are here giving vitamin E? Basically, vitamin A, we know that vitamin A is basically a retinol. Okay, clear? So vitamin E, basically what it do, it create and it cause storage of retinol, excess storage. Okay, so vitamin A, why we are using? Because it store retinol. Okay, so whatever the retinol excess in the blood, it can store by vitamin E. So there are chances by giving vitamin E to reduce the hypervitaminosis A. Okay, clear everyone? So this is the treatment options available for hypervitaminosis A. Now one thing more, if somebody taking more and more carotenoids, okay, if somebody taking more and more carotenoids, okay, carotenoids, basically you know vitamin A is found in carotenoids, clear, like carrot, okay. So if somebody taking too much carotenoid, then there is a no chance of hypervitaminosis A. Why it is so? Examiner may ask the question, if somebody taking too much carotenoid, then what happened with that particular patient? Is it occurring hypervitaminosis or it is not occurring hypervitaminosis? So the answer is, it is not occurring hypervitaminosis. Now what is the reason behind it? So the reason is, whenever some person taking carotenoids in high amount, so within our body there is high ceiling of retinol. There is ceiling of retinol. Okay, so body do not give to excess amount the retinol, because there is a ceiling of retinol. So this is the important point as far as concern of the examination. So here some questions are important. What are the symptoms? So on the symptom, there are some questions asked in the USMLE examination as well as all other NEET, PG, GPAT, NIPER, all kind of competitive examination. Symptoms, what are the symptoms of hypervitaminosis? Such kind of question may occur, as well as what is the treatment options available for vitamin A toxicity. So hopefully whatever I give in vitamin A toxicity material, you are able to understand. And here I discuss some questions on vitamin A toxicity. Hello everyone, now it's time for question round. Question number one, what is the symptom of vitamin A toxicity? A, anorexia, B, bone pain, C, chronic liver toxicity, and D, all of these. Question number two, what is the causes of vitamin A toxicity? A, very very high intake of vitamin A sources, B, more than 1 lakh international unit per day intake, C, both of these, and D, none of these. Question number 3, treatment of vitamin A toxicity is A, stop vitamin A medicine, B, stop intake of vitamin A dietary food, C, given vitamin E, and D, all of these. Question number 4, vitamin A toxicity is also known as A, hypovitaminosis D, B, hypovitaminosis A, C, hypervitaminosis D, and D, hypervitaminosis A. Question number 5, vitamin A toxicity symptoms are A, alopecia, B, erythema, C, dermatitis, and D, all of these. So I already given answer of all of these questions in my lecture, so go through with the lecture and answer in comment box. Like the video and subscribe the channel.